Well, I think Miles is a great person. He's a great guy to have on your team. He's a great guy to coach. You know, he's in it to be a champion. He's not worried about individual goals right now. He wants to do whatever it takes to win games and eventually, you know, hopefully be a state champion.
I wouldn't say it's through his words. It's a lot of what he does through his actions, both in the classroom and on the field. He's a leader by example, and he just goes out and plays. He plays hard every play. He makes sure he gets his job done, and he's just an all-around great leader.
What it's like to be me, it's fun. I mean, it definitely has its ups, it has its downs too, you know. Everyone expects highly of you, so you know you don't want to go out and disappoint a bunch of people. But at the same time, you know, everyone holds you to such a high standard, you know, you want to impress everybody too at the same time. But it's definitely just, you know, fun. You know, you still have to work just as hard as everyone else. You can't take anything for granted. You still have to go out and work. The tradition that you play under, you're not just playing for yourself, you're playing for all the other teams before you and all the teams that are going to come after you. You're playing for everybody in this program, you're playing for everybody in this school. So it's just, it's a huge, you know, just kind of burden that you have to bear just to play for this team. I mean, it's good. It's great at the same time too, you know, just playing for everybody that you know and everyone around this school and organization. You can't really describe the energy that you feel, you know, as soon as that first play, that first snap comes and that first hit you take, there's nothing like it, and you know, I love it. That's the thing I'm gonna miss most about football when I have to stop playing.
Guys are gonna follow Miles and what he does, and he realizes that now being a senior, that guys on this team and guys on the lower levels are gonna look up to him, and he takes that responsibility seriously.
I don't consider them my teammates. They're my brothers at this point. You know, we've 4 years together, some three, but we're brothers at this point. You know, we all love each other and we do anything for each other.
You know, he works very hard in the weight room. He does a lot of speed training in the off season, works out with the best players in the Midwest through Core 6. And his work ethic is what makes him unique and just a special player.
I chose the University of Notre Dame just because of the similar foundations that school was made on. You know, it's just a great place to be, a great place for football. Everyone cares about the school and academic reputation, yet they still have a rich football tradition. So that's why, I mean, the same reason why I came to Providence, you know, has a huge football tradition, but at the same time, you know, it's focused on schoolwork.
I think Miles has a tremendous upside. He's improved so much every year. You know, as a freshman, he was very good. And then sophomore year, he was on a different level. And junior year, same thing. And this year, it's almost like he's a man among boys out there on the football field. So he's got all the tools. He's got the size, and he's got a frame to still put on a lot of weight and put on muscle. He's got great speed. He can still get faster, but he's deceptive. He doesn't look fast because he's a long strider, and he's just such a big target. You know, he's what everybody wants, what colleges want, and then down the road, what the pros want. They want the big receivers that you know, can go get the ball and have a big target range.
He's going to continue to work hard in the classroom and in the weight room and everything like that. He's going to continue to get stronger. I see tons of success in the future.
As long as I just keep working hard, I know I'm going to be as successful at whatever I do, whether it's, you know, just going out and getting a normal job or me being in the NFL. We don't look ahead about anything, but, you know, we just go out and try to be 1-0 every week, and that's definitely our goal. We've reached it so far, so we need to continue it if we want to be undefeated at the end of the season. Just go out and be 1-0 every week.